Hi, this is Jeremy from SSB, and today we're going to talk about how screen reader users navigate websites using heading commands.
So if I hit my H key here, the screen reader will be notified that there are headings on this page, and it will tell me what the first heading is. I'm going to hit H here.
News heading level 2 link.
Ah, and there's the news section. So by all means, I should be able to down arrow here and read the page as I normally would, and there should be some news articles.
Link troops called to rescue amid Colorado floods.
Ah, there we go. Okay, so there is a news story, and I could activate that link if I wanted. But I want to see what else is here on the heading, so I'm going to hit the H key again.
Sports heading level 2 link.
And then it jumped me past the news section all the way down to the sports section just with one keystroke. And we'll verify where we are.
Link follow colon keyword takes aim at historic ground.
Okay, so we are actually in the sports section now.
Entertainment heading level 2 link.
Then I press H and I'm now on the entertainment section. So this is one really cool way. They've really designed this page to take advantage of jumping around between headings, as I mentioned before, like headlines in a newspaper. They denote sections. Rather than just making the text look big and beautiful, this actually has a purpose.
With the proper design, headings can be an integral part of how a screen reader user can get the most out of navigating websites.